Palladium for today. Palladium is presently in this sideways correction right now, so we want to watch them correct sideways here for a while. Once they're through this correction, they will drop down for us. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Palladium, we want to watch right now. We expected them to this drop to tag this low before it will give us this upside spike. That would have meant this flat is complete and it is about to drop. But right now, because it did not tag this low, there is still the possibility to head back here before it will give us this drop to the downside. So we want to watch out for that. We zoom to 1-hour time frame on Palladium right now. First of all, watch this climb and test this top. And then we expect it to drop a bit downwards and give us one more spike for the final drop to the downside we start. So this is what